Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 18, Verse 29. This is what the king says: Do not be tricked by Hezekiah, for there is no salvation for you in him.